I am Charlie Kitchings. We are here at my gallery, Ambach Rice, in Los Angeles. Garrett invited me to be a part of the guest buyer series. One of the things we picked out were these bookends, which appealed to me because they look a bit like jacks, but I love that they have a kind of playful and menacing quality.
Another really special little thing we found was this photograph by Henry Guttenstein.
Henry apparently studied under Ansel Adams. I really love it because it appears to be some sort of commercial photography project, but it really kind of feels like it's riding this line between fine art and commercial photography.
This is a really interesting book by Edward S. Curtis, Portraits from North American Indian Life.
Apparently Edward S. Curtis was one of the first white photographers to really be granted access to tribes in the West, and it's a beautiful book.
The last thing we picked out was this chair, which will be reweaved with rawhide, so this is a work in progress. My favorite thing is probably the photograph.
Yeah, there's just something really, really mysterious about it, so